Yep. The storm is getting worse and worse. Oh my lord, you can't see a thing on Crosstown. You can't see a thing on Crosstown. Yeah, me too. It's pouring like crazy now. Yes, I know. That plant's gonna fall again, you know. I was telling you I was gonna get... I told you I should have taken it. And I won. And if it falls, I'm going to get it. I have my water-absorbent jacket on. I'm not gonna get hurt, I'm gonna be fine. No, because that plant is very important to us. I've not gotten soaked with this thing before. I'm going to get it. I'll be back. I'll be fine. Oh my gosh. It's the arch. I stepped out there. The holes are undercover. Are undercover flooding. Oh my goodness. No, I tell you, I can't do it. Mom, our pool, our outside area is flooding. The back area, the whole front, the whole back area. Even the undercover is flooding. I don't know if you guys can see that, but that's water on our coming from here. Oh my lord. The whole pool area is flooding. See for yourself. Look with my flashlight, with the flashlight. Look, standing water.
Yeah, it's okay. It'll drain.
But look at our middle pillar.
Yeah, it'll drain. It'll drain. It's a drain there. Look at the cat. You didn't leave him in the garage, did you?
I didn't leave him.
No, he won't run on anyway.
That's ridiculous. That's crazy. Look at that, guys, in my backyard. It's flooding back there. Oh my. Wow. Oh, not everything's flooding. Look at this, you guys. Look at this, guys. The water's right over here, but right over here, the water stops right here. Thank goodness we have a draining system on our in our back area. You see that right there?
I hope my husband gets one more thing.
Mom.